This man has sold millions upon millions upon millions of records all over the world. He's put together an album of the 12 great rock and roll songs that he could think of. One of them had to be his because this was probably one of the biggest records of all time.